Hey, let's talk about the redesign of the Grafana sharing experience in dashboards, available in all editions on Grafana version 11.5. I'm Natacha, and I'm the product designer on the sharing squad at Grafana Labs. What problem does the redesigned sharing feature solve? Well, the current sharing model in dashboards presents various sharing options like links, snapshots, export, PDF, and public dashboards, without considering the user-specific sharing needs, leading to a suboptimal user experience. So we created a new solution to avoid confusion in these sharing options and provide a clear, user-focused experience that simplifies the process and classifies them in an intuitive way. So how does it work? My colleague Juan will show you.
I'm Juan Cabanas, Senior Software Engineer on the Sharing Squad at Grafana Labs. So you have a dashboard with data you want to share with your team. To do that, you need to click the Share button dropdown, click on Share Internally, customize the link you want to share, and copy it. Keep in mind that these settings are saved in your browser, so next time you can quickly click the Share button and get the link with the settings already applied. Now, if you want to share this dashboard with a wider audience that don't have access through authentication, you can opt for sharing externally. You need to accept that the entire dashboard will be public, and there it is. A dashboard that can be shared with anyone with a link is available. Additionally, you can revoke access or pause access at any time. So even if someone has the link, they won't be able to access the dashboard anymore. You can always resume access or create a new link for public sharing later. You can also create a report for this dashboard by clicking Schedule Report button inside the Share drop-down list. Or if you would like to create a snapshot for this dashboard, you can click the Share Snapshot option, customize it, and create a snapshot.
You can also share visualizations as downloadable files, such as PDF or text file. Here, you can select under the Export option menu, the Export as PDF, where you can customize the orientation, the layout, the zoom, with a preview, where you can generate your PDF and then download. Also, you can share a dashboard as a JSON file, where you can use this in another instance by copy this or download the file. Another thing that we did was redesigning the panel sharing experience, where you can see now this menu where you have share link for internal use, the share embed as an iframe, or share snapshot. Now you can find the library panel option under the more action menu here, since it's only relevant in edit mode. Now check out the What's New page to learn more about these updates. Thank you.